Ian, there's like 80 wet chicks here. Get off your wallflower ass. Are you smoking cigars though? Yes.
Hey, lads, tight party.
Okay, rude. You can see I'm having a conversation here. Now I'll be with you in a few minutes, okay? Thank you.
We're sorry.
Don't apologize to her.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to me.
Hey, I'm gonna go see who Felicia's talking to.
No, dude, forget Felicia, okay? I know you guys are BFF and all that shit, but tonight's been getting that dick a little daylight.
Hey, Lindsay, sweetheart, where you going?
Come here, we're not done. Get in here. You know my boy Ian?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
He used to be on my paper route.
Okay, sure. Yeah. My mom likes you.
You know what else? About our boy Ian here? Ian is a bust-ass virgin.
I'm so sorry.
It's fresh meat.
Yeah, I'm pretty stoked. I got into University of Wisconsin, and I'm gonna go for veterinary medicine, because that's where I'm really... Are you gonna go to college?
University of Boulder. It's a great party school.
Oh, you know, I read that they have a really great astronomy program. I don't know if that's what you're going there for, or because it's really high elevation. You can see the stars really well. It's planets. Wow, a little tip action there. That's really suggestive. I'm saying that you're gonna do that on my, what are you gonna, oh, two in there. Wow, you're really,
dude.
Could you excuse me for a second?